the ultimate team of the day, yes, it was Team Delhi. But yeah, there were a few contributions from Kane Williamson, Abdul Samad, who were brilliant. Jason Holder was again contributing with both bat and ball, didn't last long enough in that partnership. And Rashid Khan, just the one wicket today. But guess who has to be captain? Undoubtedly, Marcus Stoinis in that ultimate team of the day. The My 11 Circle ultimate team of the day, along with Shikhar Dhawan, who got the vice captain's tag. But I think he looked back despite having won and said, could I have maybe got 100? Should I have walked? So many people are asking. Smack on the middle, clearly hit outside, impact outside off. But he decided to be generous, big smile on his face. So who's the winner of the My 11 Circle champion of the day, picking the best team? And here we can have a look at Shyamananda Chakravarti from Maharashtra. Oh, so should we then say Chakravarti? I don't know, because for Varun Chakravarti, being from the south of India, we call him that. What would you say for this? Pravashi Bangali, Joy?
It could be either, because Chakravarti is an honorific. It's a title given. So Chakravarti is a kind of ruler. So Chakravarti, Rajagopalacharya, they are all over India. So like they are Bengali Mazumdars and they are Marathi Mazumdars. All these titles you can find anywhere in India. So yeah, I'd go with the Marathi this time.
You think Shyamanand
Jalan, you know, all those.
Oh, Shyamanand. Okay, fair enough. Shyamanand. Okay, so maybe at some point, please, hashtag CricBuzzLive, you've given us all the ultimate, the My 11 Circle ultimate team of the day. Write into us and tell us if you're actually Marathi or Bengali or from somewhere else and just happen to live in that part of the country.